Talk to the officer who arrested him.
Okay, well, I'll talk to him alone.
We'll be watching.
What the hell's going on, man? You said I spent one night in jail.
What is it?
You said I was only gonna spend one night in jail.
It's only been one night.
Where's my 50 grand?
I said 20 grand.
Well, maybe it's 50 now. Cause I need.
Detectives, I've been assigned Mr. Tully.
Great. That's him.
Oh my God, what in the world? What's going on? What is this? Oh my God. Take your hands off my client.
There's no use. He ain't talking.
That's because you have your hand over his mouth.
Yeah, I think we accomplished enough for one day.
Now, wait a second. This guy said he has information on another case. Now, I want to know, are you jerking our chain or not?
I'm not jerking your chain, fella. This guy Logan owes me $50,000. If I don't get it soon, I'm talking!
All right. Now, who's Logan, and what do you know about him?
Well, all I can tell you, sir, is that he's gay.
Gay, gay!
That's it. I had enough of this guy for once.
You certainly have. Come with me. You're going to be hearing from my office, detective.
You made me bite my tongue.
Come here. Uh-huh. Hear me here.
Next time, use a phone book on him.
And it took my shoelace.
Hearing from your office.
Look how she's all over him.
And then he said I was ugly and I couldn't read good.
Malone.
Oh, hey, man, what's up?
Where the hell you been? Some guy's been calling for you.
Who was it?
He said he was your old partner. Said he hopes you found what you've been looking for because your health benefits are about to expire. Whatever the hell that's supposed to mean. Shit.
The heating duct, sir.
Cold, Carson. You don't feel that? Very cold. But I'm busy. What is it you want?
Well, you know, I just tried to pull up your records and I couldn't find any Malone.
What are you worrying about? That's probably because it was spelled. I know when I had put the name in the list.
Sir, the badge number doesn't exist. Yeah.
Carson, let me talk to you.
I'm just trying to find out what's going on.
No, you're gonna find out. Let me just talk to you for a sec.
What I'm about to tell you is classified. You tell anyone, I will bust your ass down to parade detail.
I've been on that detail.
You been on that? That's permanent horseshit patrol.
Yes, sir.
Okay? This place is a cesspool.
Yeah,
but listen, I'm not from West Covina. I'm from Internal Affairs. All right? This place is a cesspool.
I can't believe I didn't notice.
What? It is?
I mean, it doesn't seem like a cesspool.
You won't believe it, man. I mean, there's a lot of dirty shit going on here. That's why they sent me here, all right? The super cop here. They said, go in there, investigate. Do what you do, find another super cop. Y'all super cop up as a team and crack down the shit. Crack it down. And that's what I'm here to do.
All right, I mean, are we the only guys that know about it? I mean, Jesus, we're in the shit now.
Shh. Okay, you are a good cop, Carlson.
Okay.
But damn it, man, you just dug too deep.
Yes, sir. Okay. What do you want me to do?
Good thing you asked. Keep your eyes open, okay? Okay. I need you to be here.
Okay.
Okay? And watch my back.
Watch my back, God, sir.
Okay? Preach it. The other way. Go back. this one. Yeah.
Hello!
Hmm?
Oh, there you are. I just got a call. There's a 413 in progress at the airport.
Well, y'all go ahead. I'll catch up.
Bullshit, you'll catch up. Someone just stole a museum exhibit from a cargo hold.
That's my problem.
You're lead detective. I want you to get your ass out there now.
But
the FBI and the Customs Service is already on the case.
Oh!
Standing out here.
They won't let me in. Feds are all over.
That's bullshit.
It'll take a while. These boxes contain an entire Egyptian temple.
Excuse me, man. Let me see. Man.
And who are you?
Malone, LAPD.
Agent Gray, FBI. We'll let you boys in after we're done.
Look at all this stuff. Now look at this. I mean, they nearly destroyed all this stuff and they didn't take none of them.
Look, Officer Malone.
Detective.
You know, I really don't have time to stand here and hold your hand. You're out of your jurisdiction and you're over your head.
Oh, I'm over my head? No, I'm over your head. Because your head's up your ass.
You're interfering with a federal investigation, officer. Now, if you and your bunch want to feel important, you can help secure the outer perimeter. Are we clear?
Yeah. We clear.
And please, tell your men not to touch anything on their way out.
It's like that?
Yeah, it's like that. Head up your ass. That was great. I couldn't believe you said that.
He called me officer. I am lead detective. I have 16 citations. You think that shit comes easy?
Oh, come on, the guy's nothing but an FBI asshole. He thinks we're good for nothing but sucking down donuts. Screw him. Let him chase their own goddamn temple.
They weren't looking for no temple. They were looking for drugs, man.
Drugs?
Yes, drugs. Okay, it's the oldest trick in the book. You smuggle it in, boost it before it hits customs. Huh? Right? Right? Make it look like a heist. That's how all the big boys do. All they have to do is look for a truck with the letter B on it.
What do you mean B?
Bonded. Bonded trucks can get into bonded warehouses.
Let me ask you something. How do you know all this stuff?
Did a little work in bonded warehouses.
All right then. So what are we waiting for? I mean, let's do something, all right? Come on, call in air support.
Dispatch, this is 37 King 5. Put me through to South Bay Air Support. Roger, that's it, we're close. Sometimes you gotta feed a little speed to your ride, you know what I'm saying?
Here we go.
Check out the driver.
Yeah, 5'6", greasy hair, messy, very disheveled.
Are you a hairdresser or a detective, man? That's a jailhouse tat. Drivers did a stretch somewhere.
1012, requesting backup.
LAPD, this is Agent Gray, FBI. Stand down. I repeat, stand down.
This is bullshit.
Hey, screw them.